Hi, I'm Kim Reichelm, and I'm holding the Superburnin. I used to ski race, so I like to get after it when the snow is hard, and this is my go-to ski. It has metal in it, so it holds really well on hard snow, but it has speed rocker, which means just a little bit of early rise in the tip. It's easy to initiate, I can ski it in bumps, and it rips on the hard snow.